Sigma Converse.
Intensity of the sun. We'll
it's one sharp glass.
Yeah.
For the arms and legs and the other parts of the body exposed. Yeah. See shade, so I mentioned earlier, 10 a.m. to 4 p.m., the peak heat of the sun. Trees, umbrellas, or climbing base do not offer complete sun protection, only about 50%. This is an altered state of skin reactivity induced by exposure to
allergy, I mean, on product, and then she applied it on her arms. You don't know because the advertising it as a whitening, no? Agent or a whitening cream. And then she had allergies na, no? On both her underarms. So the same cream, no? Be careful, tanawa. Once you get the allergy, no? It gets pigmented, no? And be careful, okay? Underarms is very sensitive sa mahal. As they call it asiatotic eczema or eczema crackle, no? Common in the elderly. We see dry, cracked, superficially fissured skin, no? With slight scaling associated with itching as well. No, this is very common in the legs. Kaya mag dry skin, no? Kaya magamit. Careful sa the products that you're using, okay? This can be very harsh, you know? Makapagrabi, no? Sa guess, so galing ka na. O ano, nabugay na siya. So, this can be circumscribed plaques with lichenification. So, it's very thick na, no? And then this is because of repetitive scratching, rubbing, no? Common among older individuals as well. Kanya, the common areas are the legs, the ankles, back, sides of the neck, kind of wrist. So, areas na kanakitong exposed to sa allergens. Important side for us doctors to educate our patients, no? How to kind of avoid, no? this factors, no? External factors na makapa-trigger sa eczema. And then, of course, we always tell our patients to moisturize, hydrate, no? Okay, that's very good for kind of protection sa iba. Right, it serves as a barrier, no? Maka-help mo yung siya protect sa skin ang kind of moisturization and kind of hydration. Yeah, of course, if you have this, it's best not to seek a PDF board certified dermatologist. Do you have this? Ito mo pataka. Alright? Try and eliminate or avoid our kind of triggers, as what I said earlier. And then you have to keep your skin hydrated. And then, of course, instead of scratching it, no, we have to treat the itching and prevent this. Rubbing a inyan, kaya makasugar sa nasa, or if it's too cold, no? And then, kaya we usually advise patients who have eczema not to use cotton lang to avoid kaya mga wool or synthetic fibers and clothing. And then, they, of course, we tell them, no? Kaya they should avoid kaya mga strong soaps or detergents, no?
Ang buwan, kapunyan ko na, hindi ganahan, hindi speaking ko na kaayaw, ayaw, so have to see a rheumatologist, no? You say that advocate as a Philippine Rheumatological Society.
Most recently, what is a rheumatologist?
Okay. First and foremost, a rheumatologist is a physician who has undergone training, 3 years residency training in an accredited training institution here in the Philippines. We have about 11 accredited institutions are to undertake the dermatology board exam. I see more fair